And police investigating this morning after a car crashed into an OKC police cruiser overnight. This happening near I-40 and Penn around 2:30. And police say the officer's car was hit by another driver while transporting a woman. The officer was headed north on Penn just off the I-40 before the crash. And police say the officer who was hit was not injured. Though officers on the scene said the woman who was in the car was transported to the hospital with minor injuries.